Hey peeps, what's up? So today I'm going to do something a little bit different and show you guys how I do my character designs. So if you know me, I love designing characters. You can see here, this is my sort of signature pineapple guy. But this guy's drawn by hand. Today we're going to be using Adobe Illustrator. So I've already fired up a page here. I just started with a regular letter size page, but basically what I want to do is I'm going to use just three tools. So super simplified drawing. I'm going to use the circle tool. I'm going to use the rectangle tool, and I'm going to use the rectangle with the rounded edges tool. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to use all these shapes to combine together, chop each other up to make my characters. So it's going to be super simple, pretty quick, and we're going to have some fun. So let's go. Here's my character. I like him a lot. He looks like he's having a lot of fun, but I also want to turn this into a Facebook banner for my Facebook page, and I also want to add some scenery, some background, maybe a skyline to make it look a little more realistic, add in some stuff on top of what we already got. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and I'll show you what that looks like as well.
Start it all, make it go away with you.
So there you have it. My surfer dude is now in the ocean by a beach, and you know, it's kind of like sunset time, and he's looking like he's having fun. So thanks for watching, and peace out, guys.